Chapter 17. Paleo Diet Conclusion. Welcome to our channel. Food is medicine. You are what you eat. The paleo diet will increase vegetable and fiber intake for most people, which has excellent benefits for gastrointestinal and overall inflammation levels. In addition to numerous anecdotal reports of people's improved health and well-being, preliminary studies on the paleo diet have shown beneficial for blood glucose and cholesterol levels. However, more research is needed to fully understand paleo as a diet and lifestyle recommendation because of the small sample sizes in these research studies. More likely than not, you will consume a clean diet free of additives, preservatives, and chemicals. The plant nutrients found in fruits, vegetables, oils, nuts, and seeds have anti-inflammatory properties and antioxidant properties. More iron is obtained through the consumption of red meat in more significant quantities. Because of the higher intake of protein and fats, you may experience increased satiety, a feeling of being satisfied between meals. Many people lose weight primarily as a result of the limited food options available. Because of the overall nutrient density of a paleo diet, it is possible to see a significant improvement in the health of one's hair and nails. However, certain nutrients such as zinc, biotin, and iron may play an important role. It is common for these nutrients to increase when one adopts a paleo diet. The paleo diet, which eliminates these industrial fats and other inflammatory foods such as refined sugar and flour, is one of the most effective things you can do to reduce inflammation and calm your skin's appearance. As part of the paleo diet's emphasis on eating from head to tail, as opposed to only eating muscle meat, plenty of collagen-building foods with health benefits such as bone broth, tendons, and skin, homemade gummies, or gelatinous cuts of meat in dishes such as Vietnamese pho should be included in a paleo diet plan. In short, a paleo diet not only improves your health but also has a positive impact on your physical appearance. In the end, however, there is nothing more attractive than someone who is in excellent health, who does not obsess over their diet, and who savors their meals. For those who have been dealing with health issues for some time, nothing will make you feel younger or more vibrant than is healthy for the first time. Bottom line. A paleolithic diet may assist you in losing weight or maintaining your current weight. It may also have other health benefits that are not yet known. However, no long-term clinical studies have been conducted on a diet to determine its benefits and potential risks. It is getting enough exercise and eating a well-balanced, nutritious diet that includes plenty of fruits and vegetables that allow you to reap the same health benefits. The paleo diet consists of nutrient-dense whole fresh foods. It encourages participants to avoid highly processed foods that have been manufactured with added salt, sugar, and unhealthy fats to save time and money. The omission of whole grains, dairy products, and legumes, on the other hand, may result in a suboptimal intake of essential nutrients. This diet has restrictive nature that makes it very difficult for some people to follow it for an extended period on a long-term basis. More high-quality studies, such as randomized controlled trials with more extended follow-up periods than 1 year, are required. That will show the comparison of the paleo diet with other weight loss diets, which are needed to demonstrate that the paleo diet has a direct health benefit. At this time, it is impossible to make definitive recommendations about the paleo diet for weight loss. So, eat right. Eat wisely. And be happy. Here ends this video on dieting and weight loss. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out our other videos in this series. Food as medicine. Remember to subscribe to this channel. Goodbye. See you again soon.